So we have, it's a great privilege for me to introduce Dr. Zhu Jianping, who is one of the most senior cardiac surgeons in China and has just retired, in fact, as the chief of Fuwai Hospital, which some of you may know, and many probably do not, has got the largest cardiac surgery program in the world. That one hospital does more than 15,000 cardiac surgeries a year. I had the privilege to visit it last year during a visit to Beijing, and it's a truly astonishing place. And Dr. Zhu Jianping is going to talk to us about the current status of minimally invasive cardiac surgery in China and training of young doctors, which should be a very interesting talk. I understand it will be about 10 to 15 minutes. And then after that, Mariana will make some announcements about the rest of the afternoon. Dr. Zhu.
Hello, everybody. I'm Xu Jianping from Fuwai Hospital, Beijing, China. I speak in Chinese. Please ask Dr. Ren for an interpreter. 今天呢，我给大家简单汇报一下中国这个微创心脏 手术的现状和我们在这一方面年轻医生培养的一个状况.
Okay. But today, we just want to report you about the status of the China, how they develop the mix, and how they train the young generation surgeon.
微创心脏手术的概念在全世界已经逐渐的形成，中国的医生呢也形成了一些共识。
The concept of the mix is gradually is forming, okay? So the Chinese, the surgeon also start is know this is trend of the surgery.
微创心脏外科在中国的发展起步是从1996年开始，首先第一台这个微创的心脏手术 是做的胸腔镜辅助的二尖瓣手术。
The mix in China is start in the 1996. The first case is used thoracoscopic assistant mitral valve surgery.
以后呢，做了一些专题的培训和相关的一些学术活动。
Later on, they start in the some surgical training and the other and the academic okay is forum.
2005年 出版了第一部微创心脏外科的专著。
In 2005 they published the first is specialty book is a clinical mitral valve cardiac surgery technology.
2013年 成立了中华医学会胸心血管外科分会 微创心脏心血管外科学组。
In 2013, they established the minimum invasive cardiovascular surgery group of the Chinese Medical Association, Thoracic and Cardiovascular Surgery Branch.
2017年, 成立了国家心血管病专家委员会微创心血管外科专业委员会。
In 2017, they started in China, SMIX is a group and organization.
近10年，中国的心血管外科发展非常迅速。
In the recent decades, is China mix surgery development is really fast.
2017年，中国的心脏手术排名前十。 排名前10位的这个医院是以下10家。
This slide just show the Chinese heart surgery statistics, but this is not included the mixed surgery. So the 10 most top the volume hospital is presented in this slide. The number one is Fuwai. So the each year, last year they did it is almost 13,000 cases. The second one is Anzheng Hospital. So in other words, in the Puai and the Anzheng, the both is located in the Beijing. They both is a very high volume in last year.
心脏连手术量排名前十的是下边十个省市。
This slide just show you is the top 10 city and states in the high volume. And the number one is Beijing, and the second one is Hunan. Shanghai is the third one. This is the total volume in each state and city. In China, there's many programs in all over the China.
年手术量超过1000台的, 接近50家。
Yearly volume more than 1,000 is around 50 programs.
微创血管病手术在中国开展的现状。
The status of the mix in China, you will talk about.
一方面, 微创心脏手术占的比例不到常规手术的2%。
On the one hand, the mixed surgery only account around 2%.
而且仅在少数的心脏中心作为常规手术开展。
And only routinely perform in only very few hospitals.
另一方面, 少数心脏中心和一些心血管外科医生已经具有了较高的微创外科水平。
And on the other hand, there is very few skilled surgeons, but overall, they still have some program. They have a very high level, high skill technology, and do the some minimum invasive cardiac surgery.
这两天所学习的这些技术，绝大部分在中国已经开展。
These 2 days, the learning from here is they find the majority. The skill and majority of the skill and the technology they already used in the China.
由于中国心微创心胸心脏手术开展的非常不普遍，所以我们最近一年多开始试图去做一些普及和推广的工作，规范的培训。
Yeah, because the popularity in the China for mix is not that popular. So that's the reason they want to do some is different forum, the workshop in all over the China, especially in each big city, try to promote this mix technique.
2017年10月以后，在中国心血管病专家委员会微创心血管外科专业委员会的主导下。Okay,
in the starting in the last year is October, in the national is cardiovascular surgery, the expert is and also mixed surgery. In the committee, they established this is a kind of road trip, road show. In other words, in every city, they try to promote this mix technique.
我们举办了很多站的这个微创心脏外科的培训。
They developed many forum and the workshops. In a mixed technology.
很多国外的专家给了我们很多的支持和帮助。
Many is a foreign expert come over to assistant and help and support.
那针对中国现在微创心脏外科这个现状，我们怎样去培养中国的年轻医生，是我们一个目前很多人在思考的一个问题。
And they're still thinking this is very important, yeah, because how do you train the young general surgeon? Yeah, because the lack of the skill is a mixed surgery.
中国的医生培训，年轻医生培训体系是不完善的。
Yeah, because the training system is not is perfect. So, continue.
所以我们 要逐渐的建立和完善医生的培训体系。所以，
they want to focus on training and establish improved training system.
年轻的医生只会做微创手术，而不会做常规复杂的心外科手术，可能是不全面的。They
think this is not comprehensive training because some young surgeons they maybe only know how to do the mixed surgery, but they don't know complicated the open surgery. So this is kind of still they need improve that one.
所以我们首先还是要培养年轻医生的常规的复杂的心脏手术。
So that's the reason they have to train the young generation for the routine cardiovascular surgery.
否则的话，作为一个国家的心脏外科的水平可能会下降。
Otherwise, they will worry about maybe the overall cardiovascular surgery level will be go down.
那我们只有通过多种的形式普及和 普及微创心血管的手术技术，逐渐的加以提高。
So that's the reason we think we through the various the methods, for example, the forum, discuss workshop to promote and mix knowledge and skill and the technology. So and gradually improve the overall skill and the knowledge.
所以这次我们来除了学习技术以外， 我们也来学习做技术培训的方式和方法。And
so that's the reason this time he leader is almost more than 10 is the Chinese surgeon come over here. It's not just only learning in the skill and the technology. Also, they want to learning how do you training the, how do you training the this is a process.
2天的学习，我们收获很大。
2 days learning, they really think is a very benefit and a reward.
谢谢，这是培训的组织者。Thank
you for host of this conference.
谢谢，谢谢大家。
Thank you very much for everybody.